It doesn't change. This is not a treaty level arrangement. It does not change our existing relationships, including Five Eyes, or our close partnership with Australia on defence matters. We have an independent foreign policy. We'll take our own view on foreign policy issues. We'll continue to make a contribution, but our lens is very much peace, stability, and a rules-based order. That'll always be the case.